What's up guys, Gico nagbabalik in for today's video. Re-reviewin natin tong toy and then itatakal na rin natin about the toy that I've been collecting for almost 3 months. This toy is the Teq 63. Teq means technique and 63 comes from the Greek word, na biro lang. 63 is the country code ng Pilipinas, which means this toy is a Pinoy pride named Quix. Quix has a big name pagdating sa collaboration ng toys, especially Southeast Asia, United States, international. Ang pinakamagandang collaboration niya is with Adidas. This toy is inspired by 3 different cultures, which is the Japanese anime robot, American hip-hop, and the graffiti. This toys come with 4 variety of sizes. Pinakamaliit is a 3 inches, tinatawag namin micro Teq. And then this is the normal size, which is the 6 inches that dito lang ako nagpo-focus collecting so far. And then we have the mega Teq, like the 12 inches one. Halos kasi yung laki nung nireview ko last vlog ko. And then meron naman giga Teq, which is yung ginagawa nilang auction, double yung size. The good thing about collecting this toy is sobrang ganda ng economy ng mga collectors. They have a resale value. Pinapatungan nilang plus 20%, 50%, minsan times 2, depende kung gano'ng ka-limited edition nung toy. But the thing is, every time na magre-release sila, asahan mo, matter of seconds, 5 seconds, 10 seconds, any website, ubos agad yan. So, quick unboxing na tayo ng toy, guys. So, itong toy figure niya sa harap, yung side, yung logo nila, or bullet punk logo, and then nakalagay sa taas, is ages 15 and up, collector only. So, sa box pa lang panalo na. Kita niyo yung forma, oh. Sana natin. This toy is the oil slick. 6 inches in size. Huwag na magpatumpik-tumpik pa, bung karakaraka. So, from the color, combination siya ng dark green, dark blue, magenta. Tinatawag nilang rainbow color or dark rainbow color. So every time na bibili kayo nito, may kasama siyang 2 sets of arm. And makikita nyo guys. So itong horn, dalawa, and then itong parang skull thing is made out of PVC. And then the whole toy is made out of vinyl. So madali lang palitan yung arm. Dahan-dahan nyo lang iikot to. Lalo na pag bagong-bago, punat pa yan. Taas nyo lang tong dalawang arms. And then we're gonna put the extra set of arms. Ganun lang siya kadali. Nabili ko siya is $90 from VLTD.com. Hindi ko alam, a month ago ata. A month ago. So, yeah. That's it guys. So, imamontage na natin itong toy. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thank you. Peace.